Guys, guess where we're going?
Where Greece. Are we going? We're going well, right Greece. Now we're going to London.
Yeah, we've just got to the train station. The train to London, so we can go to the airport. We're going to Luton Airport.
First time.
Smile. First time in Luton Airport. Yeah. Guys, we're here. We just got to our hotel apartment and we were stressed that we weren't going to get a nice bathroom, but look. Should we do a room tour?
Yeah, let's do
it. Okay, let's do a room tour. Hey guys.
Welcome to my crib.
Okay, so everyone, when you walk in, this is the initial view of the room, but let's go to the bathroom first. Nice toilet, nice shower, nice mirror, good mirror. They've got soap and like mini shampoos and conditioner, but I think we should buy
somewhere. I agree.
So this is the sink kitchen area. It's not much of a kitchen, but we have
a hot plate,
a hob, a fridge. Lovely. And then this is the beds. And then this is like, I don't know, this is just like a spare bed.
A cot.
Out here is like a little terrace because we're on the ground floor, but it's like a little terrace, but I'm not going to open it because you can see everyone at like the bar. But look how good this mirror is. Yeah, that's our room. Oh, and a TV. Love it.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, vlog.
Creep day one. We've woken up a bit late. We woke up at like 12.
Yeah.
Because we went to sleep really late.
So we're up at 12, we're up at 10.
Oh, yeah, true. I didn't think of that. So we woke up fine. Today's going to be a bit of a chill day because we just had quite a long travel day yesterday. I think we're gonna go to the shop now and just like kind of look around where we are, and then we're gonna come back and then go either pool or beach. So yeah.
Nice.
We're souvenir shopping.
For my best friend, it's pretty wally.
Yay! Hey guys, we just got back from our little outing and trip.
This was a shopping spree for me.
This was literally a shopping spree. Ava, do you want to go first? Or should we go at the same time?
Yeah, we can go at the same time. Maybe like you go, I'll go.
Okay. Let's show the first t-shirts we got. No, the last ones we got. The ones we just got now. Okay, so this is the first thing we got, everyone. We got matching. Next. That's that.
That was that one.
Next.
Should we show our other matching things?
Maybe, yeah, we got a couple matching things. This is the other. We got a set of a top which says I Heart Malia.
And the shorts.
And the shorts. We both got both, obviously. So yeah.
Obviously. That's cute. So we heart a lot of things.
We do heart a lot of things. And then I think the only other thing I got was these postcards.
I got quite a few.
I got this
one. No, you got
the little cat one. Oh yeah. And this one. And Ava got me this little pen, which is nice. And then I got you something, Ava.
Did you?
Yeah, where is it?
Oh yeah, you did.
We just went for the souvenir moment. We wanted to be a souvenir.
I got one for Ali as well.
Oh yeah, you do.
I got her
this ring. This one is the thing I got for Ava. We both got each other evil eyes, so here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm gonna wear it now. Not for the pool actually, but this is the ring that I got.
I got gifts for people.
I love the t-shirts that are like I heart blah blah blah.
Yeah, me too.
I feel like that's like a fun thing.
A pack of playing cards that were Greece. Because I love playing cards. I think they're fun to take on all your trips.
Yeah.
And I didn't bring any, and I don't own a new one since like ages. Like I have only old ones that I don't know where they are actually. I got this for my parents because they keep a memory box of souvenirs of places with these little type of things in it. And then I did get one for myself for my room and some postcards, which Alicia and I got, I think, the same ones, maybe.
Yeah, we got similar.
We got similar. I got these shot glasses as well. This one.
She's an alcoholic.
And this one is a gift.
She's an alcoholic.
Does it look really dirty?
No, it's just that's the design.
Oh. Oh. I didn't notice that before. Okay.
That's our haul. We're gonna probably go to pool now. Guys, we're ready to go out. We're gonna our first night out of the trip.
It's our first night out together.
Our first ever night out together. This is what we're wearing. Oop, la la. Ava, you go first.
So I'm wearing this gold top from Addicted and these white shorts from Addicted.
I'm wearing this top, which is from Depop, and then this black skirt, which is, I don't know where it's from. It's from my wardrobe. We'll vlog when we get there. We'll just do a little, you know the vibe, you know the vibe. We're off. Let's go. We're in a bar and they said two drinks and you get free entry to the club. So now we've got stamps on our arms and they gave us two drinks each, even though we only paid for one. Then they gave us free shots as well. We actually had such fun, didn't
we?
I actually really enjoyed myself.
Me too.
What a laugh. And don't worry, because we've got the next club on the go. Someone put this sticker on my arm. So, and look, I got a tattoo. Jokes. Jokes, mum. Guys, it's much later in the day now. Anyway, we're going for dinner now.
See the ocean.
Looks so pretty. Also, my ear is still blocked from the plane, so I don't know what's going on with that. But anyway,
we're gonna photoshop.
We're at a beach restaurant. This is our view. It's actually gorgeous. We went to a different club, but we're back at the same one from yesterday. So we're doing well. They're like, oh, where are you from? And I'm like, oh, I'm from England. And then Ava's like, oh, I'm from Miami. And then everyone's like, wait,
know each other.
Why is it so? And everyone's like, but how do you know each other? And we have to give our whole life story. It's actually intense, but it's so funny.
Yeah, it's really hard to give our life story with that.
Yeah, especially. What a laugh. We're home now, though. Hey, everyone. It's like 5 p.m. the next day. We have been up, we went to the pool, we went to the shops, we did loads, but I just didn't vlog any of it, I don't know, I just forgot. Ava's currently showering, and then we're probably gonna get ready. We're gonna go and watch the sunset at the beach, because that was so nice when we went the other day. And I think it was yesterday actually, not the other day. And then we're gonna go for a nice dinner. We're having a bit of a quieter night tonight. So yeah. See you in a bit. Just left the house, we're going to the beach.
Yay!
Yeah, the sunset.
I would have to take more photos of us today.
Let's go touch the water first.
We haven't touched the water yet. Oh, sorry, Ellie. Sorry, mate.
Sorry, mate.
Roommate.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's really
warm.
Really
salty. Yeah. It's so gorgeous.
Guys, we're at, oh, wait a second. We're at a restaurant and it was so stressful to get in. There was like 7 workers that came up to us and was like, hi, and we like said the same thing every time. We're like, oh, do you have a table for 2 people? And then like they had to go check with other people. And then we were like, oh, do you have gluten-free things? Because Ava's gluten-free. And they were like, let me check.
Hey, babe.
Ava went to the pool, but I just went for a wee, and now I'm vlogging. I'm about to go to the pool, catch the sun. Guys, I'm actually tanned. Look at that, tan lines. Tan lines. So, I'm going to the pool, the UV is 11, so we're here. We're ready to tan. Let's go. I don't know what we're doing today, but we'll see. Last night we didn't go out. Because we were like, let's have a night off. Let's have a night off. Being sensible girlies. But yeah, anyways. Hey guys, we're about to have dinner. Vlog. We're having dinner and then we're going
guys,
out.
Guys, Alisa literally came and cooked pasta. Both times, it's a solo event.
I can. Ava just offered to do it. Wait, what? Ready. Ava's still getting ready, but this is the fit tonight. We close the door so I can walk back. This blue top from Fianti and then this cargo skirt which you can't really see. So yeah, we're going out. The girls that we made friends with, that you would have seen in like the videos, we think we're pretty sure they're already out, so we're gonna try and find them again. Cause we liked being in like a big group rather than just us two. And the girls were so fun. So yeah. We're off. Time.
Nice meet.
Time for another night.
We're going back to our roots.
Shall we? I think we should. We're waiting to go in. I haven't waited before. It's our last day here today, but tomorrow we're going to Corfu, so don't worry because that will be the next video. So yeah, tired out. I'm really tired out. We left the house. We're adventuring.
First adventure
town.
Of the whole trip.
We're venturing to the old town, Marriott Hotel. guys, we're at the cutest restaurant. You see the sunset behind us? It's so cute. Looks really good. We just had the nicest meal ever.
It was so delicious.
It was like, so good.
Meal that I've had in the last 3 weeks.
It was amazing. We're heading back now. We're gonna do a bit more souvenir shopping on the way back. I think we're gonna get matching anklets or something, or bracelets. Or something. Because we love each other.
Yeah, I guess we do. Anniversary trip.
We are home. We're gonna pack up all our stuff in a minute. And then we've got a flight in the morning.
At 6.
Well, we have to leave. We're getting picked up at